Hours-long standoff in South Tulsa. Police eventually arrested 43-year-old David Ray Childers on a warrant. Police said that Childers holed up in an apartment near 61st and Lewis last night, armed with a knife, ignoring orders to come out. Officers say they used tear gas and other non-lethal means to get him to surrender. He's now jailed on complaints of rape, kidnapping, and assault with a weapon.